there's nowhere left to go. Nowhere. Except the Oasis. It's the only place that feels like I mean anything.